with 0019. Hi, I'm Stuntman 3576, and that person right there is E.T. Swirl.
Hi, I'm Boogeyman 45.
I'm Chicken Boy 778.
Hey, I'm Illusionist 501, and this is Canadian Bacon.
Wait, why is Stuntman wearing Elite armor?
Oh, he thinks it makes him look like a dinosaur.
Okay, anyway, so over here, behind that wall is where the infected start, back there, and they spawn with graph hammers. The zombies, they respawn back there with graph hammers and energy swords, so it's pretty cool to watch them knock down the wall. Right here, where the turrets are, is where the non-infected start, slash humans start. So, in about 5 seconds, all the zombies run through, so you have to get scared and run back here to the armory. The armory has all kinds of weapons, snipers, flamers, rockets, you know, the works. So, after that, you get thrown over, so you get scared and run over here.
I'm sorry.
Past these pallets, but it's really hard because they spawn really fast. So you gotta be careful against those. After the pallets, this machine turret right here, which can take off some zombies, yes. Okay, so you come through here. And this is kind of like a little hide getaway kind of thing if you're infected. Okay, you go up these stairs. Yes, like a honeymoon. You can get these stairs. You can get on a mongoose right here. Get on the mongoose. Go to this area right here. Now you choose two sides. You can go upstairs, go up to the top, and we'll go to that later. The first side you go through has all kinds of dumpsters, which is kind of like a maze. Which in infection makes it really scary because you have no idea when they're coming. Right here you have a turret. You have a plasma cannon right there. And after here you have the other side, which is you run through these fence walls. Then you have a plasma cannon. And I don't know if we ever had anybody do this before. Well, you can go up here and there's also the plasma cannon.
Yeah,
right there.
Before.
Okay, that's great. We go up there. Okay, so the last wall of defense is a giant wall which has a this thing that shoots these things. And to shoot those things.
God, I'm stuck. Kill me.
I wouldn't worry about it.
Kill me.
So that's when the infection starts. And you can download this off Illusionist 501's file here. We'll probably put a link to it. And thanks for watching. Now you're gonna see some gameplay. Yeah, Ninja Club. Okay, stop it.
Refusing to back down.
no, let's go Herbie! Grace.
No, no, it's all my, it's, look, it's all my favorites. It's called 3D's Grace, I keep... Infected. Random weapons for them, right?
KDT. It's called Let's Start a Riot by 3D's Grace.
Double tap, triple tap, overkill, nigger kill. KKK took your baby away!
I'll get every time, I never get. Oh man.
No niggers allowed, please. They look black.
He's spawn killing. New zombie.
I wasn't watching. Let's start a ride by 3 days grace. You got it?
Did you record it?
Wait, wait, wait.